Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. So for today's video is all about Priyanka Chopra's look, which she spotted for the Vogue magazine for the September edition. It's a very neutral look with pink tones throughout, like a sort of a monochrome look. So let's just hop on to the video. So to start off, I'll be applying this Tijori Rose Gel as a primer. Now it's a very sticky and very thick formulation, so it will work perfectly for the primer. And now I'm using a concoction of the CP Trendy's foundation. Trust me guys, it's one of the best foundations I have ever used, and it is comparable to the Wet n Wild foundation. So yeah, if you get a chance to try it, please do that. It's absolutely amazing foundation, and plus its coverage is bombdegree.com, and also it's looking a little light on my skin, but it will oxidize, so yeah, do not bash me for that. And now I'm just blending it using my beauty sponge because it gives more natural finish and absorbs the extra product, thereby increasing the longevity of the makeup. So for the concealer today, I'll be using this Maybelline Fit Me concealer. Now I'll be using a light color concealer for highlighting purposes. Therefore, I'm using it under my eyes, on the bridge of my nose, Cupid's bow, chin, and not to forget the forehead. Also, this time I've used it on my smile lines too because I wanted to try it. So yeah. In a video with Vogue and on seeing the pictures too, she has a very strong blush game going on. So I'll be doing the same. For that, I'll be using the Maybelline Dream Touch blush, and so I'll be using it on the apples of my cheeks for that pinky glow. Now to set my base and make the foundation last longer, I'll be using this Maybelline Fit Me Loose Powder in the shade 25, and I'll be dusting it all over my face. So you can see, since I'm following a skincare routine, I'm having that shine on my face, but it's not because of the makeup, but because of the skincare. So yeah. Now she has very chiseled features, and sadly I do not have them, so I'll be contouring and bronzing. So for that, I'll be using this L'Oreal bronzer and applying it on the hollows of my cheeks and the peripherals too. For my eyes, I'll be using this highlighting shade and apply it as a base for the upcoming liquid eyeshadow. This step will neutralize the skin tone and will add a little bit of color and shine. For my shimmer, I'll be using this Swiss Beauty shimmer. I'll put the shades and everything in the description box for you guys. So yeah, I'll be applying it all over my eyelids till my crease. Now after taking a closer look, she has a smoked brown eyeliner going on. So for that, I'll be using this Plum Nature Studio eyeliner in the shade brown. And this step need not to be very clean because any which ways we'll be smudging it. And to finish off this look, I'll be curling my eyelashes, and then we'll be using L'Oreal's Last Sensational Mascara. I am hooked to this mascara. I use it almost every day. It's that good. You definitely must give it a try. That finishes off my eye makeup, and for the lips, I'll be using a concoction of these two lipsticks from CP Trendy's again. Their products are amazing. I cannot stop raving about them. So yeah, I'll be mixing these two shades and then dabbing it off with the fingers, because that gives a more subtle look and removes the shine too. So yeah, and with that, it's a wrap for today's video. I hope you guys like it, and if you do, make sure you subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next one. Till then, take care. Bye bye.